Here, in this question, we know that according